Staff Area Play, Stardew Valley Multiplayer with the Kids, Episode 6. So Scarlett, behind me there, asked me to play with her in this new farm she created. So I'm going to do that. Alright, so I'm going to be the third farmer on this farm. Turn on the lights. Okay, let's see here. Let me just be me. Dark farm. Favorite thing is, I don't know, ducks. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I'll do some Chrono Trigger here. Why not? Ooh, overalls, why not? Okay. All right, I think that's fine. Let's go for it. All right, so it is spring.
You can plant your parsnips.
And I got some parsnip seeds to plant. Okay. Thank you, Mary Lewis. All right. Should I make my own plot or plant with yours or?
Basically in front of her house.
Stella's? Or should I just do one here? Yeah, I guess I'll do it with Stella's. You guys play more often. Alright, let's go find her plants. Is this Stella's here? She has a cow in front of her house?
No, that's Sam's house. Sam's house is where all the boxes are.
Okay, let's see. That is a mad cow.
That's because I forget to put the hay in.
I'm gonna get you, dog. I got you. Alright. Oh, I see. Alright. I guess I'll put it right here. I think you have to tell me. I think when it's full, it'll start going into my backpack. Alright, just leaving some to grow there. I'll go back to where I was over here. Have a very interesting layout for your farm. What's that?
Nothing.
What year is this?
Two.
Oh, okay. Very cool. All right. Guess I'll go see Willy. Oh, no, it's too late for Willy.
Rod,
yeah.
Because you got some fishing levels in the mine you could jump. Appreciate it if you can help with mine. And the fruit in the cave is a fruit thing.
What do you need me to do?
Help me in the mine.
Right now?
No, it doesn't have to be right now. You can just get used to this stuff. Because this is a monster farm, this is a tradition I do.
Uh-huh.
So we just make a big fence connecting to everybody's houses.
I see. That keeps the monsters out.
Yeah, but they can still just appear inside. but also, so the chickens can explore or something.
Whoa, look at this fence appearing. Poop, poop. Boop, 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 boop. That's funny. Let's see if I can find my way to get this stuff here. There we go. Got some pine tar. Oh, looks like I can do some good fishing here. Wait, you should take this piece off. So I can walk that way straight to your house. There you go. Now I can walk this way. Oh, I should have made a farm in right in here, next to yours or something. Plant some crops. Oh my God, a monster. Oh, can that kill him? I don't have any swords or anything.
I know, then use your scythe. Or go to your house. They start appearing at 7.
I see.
Can you close the chicken coop door?
Chicken coop door?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Just follow the gate. It's up here.
Oh, do they go inside?
Yeah.
Oh. Scary. Let's see. Oh, I see. Hold on. Time to go to sleep. Check my mail.
Alright, chickens can come out now. Alright, just help me with the crops.
Yeah. So much mail.
A crow, a crow!
No. Alright, there you go. A chicken! Another chicken. That's funny. They just start walking towards my house. That's really funny. These plants nice and watered. Don't you have the ability to craft some sprinklers? Oh, one short.
Primo has no milk because they were hungry for a few days.
One kiss. Alright.
Nobody has any milk or I don't think.
Do do do
do. I only
Whoa, the cow is running.
Really?
Yeah. That's funny. All right, let's see. Where should I put the stuff?
Go to Sam's house and then go to the
It's funny that instead of a shed, you just have everything in Sam's house. This is like a maze. I need to go to the Adventurers Guild.
No, don't go there. Go to the mines.
Oh, okay. Got my fishing pole. Off to the mines now.
So Daddy, since you don't have an upgraded backpack yet, take all your tools out except for your pickaxe, your hoe, and your sword, which you'll get in the mines.
Uh-huh.
So, because you don't have an upgraded
backpack yet. Did you put a box at the mines?
No. I'm going to go make one so that we can do that.
Okay. I'll meet you there. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-bum.
Use the elevator to go to 65.
Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Bum-ba-da-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Horseradish. Then we go in here. Alright, cool. Got a rusty sword.
The chicken's almost at your house.
Well, that was interesting. I need to get a better sword. Collecting iron ore.
You are?
Yep.
You found the entrance already, right?
Yep.
I'm just killing a slime and one of those fuzzy.
There you are.
Get that fridge.
I can't.
This is like the worst level because there's a lot of rocks.
Well, it's good if you end up with some stone. All right, it's time for me to head back to the farm.
Why?
I'm out of energy. Excellent.
I gotta kill this ghost, which is so annoying to kill.
Mm.
I have a trick for you. So instead of sleeping, because sleeping takes energy, or go to the bathhouse, Eddie. Go to the bathhouse.
The bathhouse?
Yeah, go to the bathhouse. Because that will get your energy back.
Okay.
It's really quick, too. And health if you lost any health.
Alright, time to go to the bathhouse.
I hate ghosts.
Doop-de-doop-de-doo.
Your bathing suit is blue because that's the color of your pants.
Oh.
Just stay there and sit still. Don't walk or anything.
I see. Cool.
Hey, find out cute though.
Neat trick.
So that's what I always do.
Hmm.
And then come back because the entrances are still there if someone is still in the mines.
I see. Well, that's cool. Good thing I didn't come out then. Alright, time to head back.
The only annoying thing... Alright, one more level and then I'll be able to get somebody. Another ghost? Seriously? Ghosts are the worst. So while I kill this ghost, you just try to find the entrance.
Okay. Will do.
I wish we could have had like a horse or something.
How do I get out of here?
Go the other way. No, Daddy. Go the other way, right there.
Oh. Do.
I also got that box, so put all your tools away except for your hoe, your pickaxe, and your sword. Anything else you do not want to lose.
Do. Where are you? Oh. Sure.
Usually, whenever we go home, it's midnight. Mm. But then we don't. We make it to bed. Because usually, Stella's house is the closest house. So we like taking the shortcut.
Yep. I was just gonna say, I'll let you know if I find it.
Okay,
I found some gold. No stairs to the next level. Do. Lots of jumping dudes. Will do. Found it.
You got it?
Yep. Cool. I got a slingshot. But I want to use a minecart.
Just go, Daddy. Use the shortcut. And don't. And just hurry up. Because usually we get to bed on time. Just go to the nearest house, which is Stella's house. Oh my god, there's a slime. Try to dodge it and go to Stella's house because that's the nearest house.
You guys made too many fences. I can't figure out where I'm going.
You're gonna pass out then.
Yeah, because you guys made a freaking... What's this called? Maze. Safe and sound. That's right. Safe and sound. All right. This has been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.